to get your job a nice, I'll say 8% or 20% speed. You don't really have to go that hard or that fast. Yesterday and I did, so give it up. Yeah? Wow. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Now, I don't want you guys to go fast. Now, can you hear that? There you go. I want you guys to go right where it's at. I want you guys to just the nice timing of the jab. Right? You know, it's a freestyle. Alright? Wow.
Thank you. Make some work. Ask one more time. 5-0. For you, Matthew.
Thank you.
chapter a second, but I want you to get to that point. It's not about wholehearted gift. It's about how much you can get it. Stress can get away. A lot of times you're trying to set your mind what chemical could be being on. Sometimes it's not really good with one shot. Don't move. Need a run. I want you guys to increase a little bit more. So I want to lower the power 10%, 5%, but I want to raise the speed. I want to get at least, I say, 100 or 120 punches. If you can get to 100, I want to get it like 120, 1%. Just keep throwing more. Does that make sense?
Yes, sir.
We're going to do boxing only, so keep throwing your hands. Do not stop. When you go in narrow, I want to get whatever you have left, just throw it off. Does that make sense?
Yes, sir.
Alright, gotta go with speed. New partner, switch partner. We're gonna do boxing, to fold the hands. Anything to throw.
Yeah.
swing. If you go over, try to go from here to here. Where the devil? Move your way up. Don't want your ass to work on the high speed. No power, so you're not worried about getting hit or getting hurt. Right? So when you guys do it, stay in the same spot. Punch.